little coastal ship goes poking into bays and fjords, which are the same today as they were when the Basque fishermen and whalers explored them 4 and 5 centuries ago. This is a land which change has passed by, touching only its fringes with the electric fingers of progress. Dr. Ann Calder and her husband, Dr. Michael Calder, worked together as a medical team serving the coast in both directions. They have been doing it now for 7 years.
We still have no communication by road with the outside world. There's no highway at all. Our only means of getting in and out of Burgio is still boats. Coastal boats are big events. And the smaller the place, I think, the more of an event it is. The really small places, the coastal boat comes in, and it's weekly or twice weekly, one each direction. The wharf is always crowded every time there's a boat.
As I rode ashore from my schooner close by, a girl on the beach, your eyes chanced to admire. Her hair was red and her bonnet was blue, and I knew at a glance she's from Harbor La Cruz. And as I was pardoned this maiden, this soul, he broke up my party with one single blow. Let regards to your missus as we